Hi everyone, my name is Kenny. I'm an Australian-born Chinese.
我爹哋媽咪都係香港人，但是我爺爺的爺爺是廣東來的。
Since I was very young, I was very interested in learning Chinese language, how to write them, read them, and even learning the Chinese musical instruments. I did spend some time during my childhood in Hong Kong.
細個嘅時候，爹哋媽咪會帶我翻國內旅遊，包括九寨溝、西安等等。回到澳洲後，因為讀書的理由，少了很多出去玩的時候。
So after many, many years, I'm finally back to China.
And it's strange to see that 中国的发展繁荣的光明前景